Yo, happy Father's Day, y'all. So guess where I'm going? So, since everybody's eating, this is what everybody is doing right now. People making food and stuff, so, you know. My cousin be on his computer. He be on his computer all morning.
No internet. No internet
You
either.
got no internet?
It's slow.
What? And what are you trying to get on?
Trying to look at a car.
And now, it's a beautiful day for the pool. I'm just here relaxing. So, yeah.
Yummy.
And happy Father's Day. This is Mama right here. It's just chilling. Mama.
Yummy.
¿Qué te estás haciendo?
Yo. Aquí escuchando a tu padre.
Papa right there. So this is why I try to vlog, but not to vlog when I'm in family outings. So here you go. Yeah. Cupcakes we're gonna be enjoying later. And one of my aunts. And not to mention, I want to give a huge Father's Day shout out to one of my friends, Austin Knoll from the Knive Knolls, and as well, Belief. And if you guys are watching this, happy Father's Day from all of us here at YouTube and from my heart as well. You know, I have a grandfather who I've been living with for my entire life, who's raised me, and mad respect to all the fathers out there. So it's really, really nice to see all the fathers come together for this very special day. So yeah. And I want to give a huge shout out to Snapstick. Snapsticks are an amazing team. They have provided so many great selfie sticks, of course, you know, throughout, since I met them at Playlist Live DC about 2 years ago almost. And they are really one of the most creative people in the industry that I've met. So if you guys want to purchase their products, I'll put the link in the description down below. So this family picture was taken 10 years ago. That right there, that's my mom. My grandfather, grandpapa, my cousin Lucia, cousin Will, who's with us at the moment. He's somewhere. Oh, actually, he's right there. And my tia right there. Two of my tias, and my lovely grandparents, my abuelos, and my cousin, my tio. So, yeah. So I just told Mama that I'm stinking this on YouTube. Mama, ¿qué tú piensas? Mami.
Nada,
ya no pensaba nada. ¿Y qué tú estás haciendo ahora? Esperando.
Esperando que se muevan las cosas.
Ah, pues. Yeah. So that is going to be my quick Father's Day quickie vlog for y'all today. I'm sorry I wasn't able to upload a quickie vlog in the past 2 weeks. You know, a lot has been happening to me personally. So a lot of good things, you know, not bad things or anything, just life, you know. As we all encounter, we're all adults. So, you know, that's that. All right, awesome screw. Orte bendiciones. God bless. Happy Father's Day to y'all.